PSJ and his wife, Winnie Byanyima, the executive director of UNAIDS, attended Christmas prayers at Nyamitanga Cathedral in Nimbara City. Speaking to journalists, retired Colonel Chiza Besigye said it is a responsibility of all Ugandans to work towards causing positive change in this country.
We must know that we pray for our own actions. We must take actions that will cause change in our country so that all of us may have joyful moments like these, may enjoy.
Teach us a reflection on our democracy. We need to rethink, put it back on the path of growth in democracy, have good elections, have no more human rights violations.
Also, Christians in Ankole Diocese have been warned to distance themselves from bad practices that would lead them to contract HIV/AIDS. The warning was sounded by the Bishop of Ankole Diocese, Right Reverend Fred Sheldon Mwesigwa, who was concerned about the increasing cases of HIV/AIDS in the country.
Need to start a ministry to help out with HIV people. Those who can reach out and encourage others, some are young people, some cannot get jobs, which need a lot of energy. One young person was telling me, whichever job I get, they can easily send me away from the job because I don't have enough energy to do the work that I'm supposed to do. So those kind of people are there suffering silently. They need the church to cater for them and take more interest in them.
He thanked the government for giving the diocese a tractor and a wheat processor to boost agriculture. In Iganga, the Bishop of Central Busoga Diocese, Right Reverend Patrick Wakula, has condemned acts of corruption among civil servants, and he made the statement while presiding over Christmas prayers at All Saints Church at the headquarters of the diocese. Hundreds of Christians, including civil servants and political leaders, attended the prayers.
Maybe one is sitting over a 70-inch television, but of course the money was to help those people in health centers in our villages. That one is also seen, and we want to encourage all of us. Can we use the birth of Jesus Christ to renew our commitment to our Savior?
In the same vein, Christians at Exodus Full Gospel Church in Iganga Municipality also had Christmas prayers to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ amid his praise songs. The prayers were led by the lead pastor, Felix Otenge, who urged Christians to always be hopeful.
Season, there are families that now begin to separate apart just only because they have not bought food. You have not bought meat, yes, but that is not the matter. I just want you to be firm and celebrate with what God has provided to you.
Pastor Otenge and his followers later cut a cake to celebrate the birth of Jesus, which they served the followers. Christians were happy to celebrate the birth of Christ.
Died, so many people have lost their lives, they have lost their dear ones, but whom am I to reach on this day? So therefore, I want to thank the Almighty God for his mercy.
We thank a God who has enabled us to reach this point. We have gone through very many challenges.
Story by Ivan Wakibi and Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.